Hi guys, so how do you choose a watermelon? Do you think it's ripe? So I'm going to show you the two watermelons we cut. So this is the first one. It's a good color. It's ripe. And the second one, hold on. Also a very good color. It's also ripe. You see? We've chosen two good watermelons. Yeah, that's good.